Welcome to Anvi's Kitchen. Today I am going to share a recipe of traditional Haryanvi churma. The main ingredients for this dish are bajra or wheat flour 2.5 cup, ghee 1/2 cup, jaggery 1 cup and chopped dry fruits 1/2 cup. Take 2.5 cup of wheat flour in a bowl. We can also use bajra flour. Add 3 or 4 tablespoons of ghee. Start mixing. Mix well with your hands. Rub the flour between your fingers like this. Need to make a soft dough like this. Now we have to make chapatis or paranthas with this. Let the chapati or parantha cool down little and then start to crumble it. Here I would like to tell you that we can also use a grinder, but traditionally it is done with hands. Crumble it well, rub between your fingers like this. Add ghee. Add jaggery powder, mix really well. Add dry chopped dry fruits. Our tasty churma is ready. It provides you instant high energy. Wheat flour is rich in proteins, fiber and minerals. Jaggery is a rich source of iron, potassium and magnesium. Ghee is rich in omega 3 and healthy fats. Nuts are also a good source of proteins, fiber and minerals. Thank you.